We all have common aspirations. We are all working for the betterment of mankind. We all have that conviction that we have to take care of the means and not only bother about the end. We are all looking at a conversation. That is what we are having today, to resolve conflicts, to build a better global order. We are all coordinating with each other, with our existing partners, with future partners for a better tomorrow. We believe that cooperation will help us succeed in the future. Therefore, these five C's, common aspirations, conviction, conversations, coordination, and cooperation, will be the road to global harmony, to global happiness.